me and Simon were just discussing about where we actually were. This is a brand new session, and we're a little bit lost. I think we were...
Yes, yeah, so professional.
We were definitely, because there was a blue guy over here, something right there. Hi. Oh. So let's do this blue guy, right in the bus.
Oh, jeez. Pinto.
Help, Pelly, please.
What?
No. Fine, I can save him.
Good.
Help, my precious Pelly is over there. What the bloody hell is a Pelly?
I thought you said Penny then.
Help my Penny, I've dropped it.
Oh, it's a beloved dog.
Aww. Right. He's over there, apparently.
Save Pelle the dog.
Where the... Wow.
This is so dumb.
Here, boy. Pelle!
Where?
Pelle! Oh!
Whoa.
Are you Pelle?
Whoa.
I can't move.
Oh, that's no good.
God.
Wow, that didn't take long.
Really
22
take long.
Seconds, is it? 20.
Oh, I should be using red gem.
Oh, yeah, just ruin these guys' dinner.
Yeah, no. They don't deserve a good dinner.
Where's this dog?
No, it's not here. Can't confirm.
But he pointed where he was.
Yeah, but then bollocks, wasn't it? Then he also...
Oh, there it is.
Belly!
Oh, there it is. Pick it up.
Oh
no, really?
Oh, no.
Oh, you should be freezing the time. With your power gem do first.
I am.
Oh.
Come on.
Pelle. Okay. Wow.
Wow. Okay. Welcome to this monstrosity. Any great stories whilst we wait for this freaking dog to hurry up? Oh my god.
You know what's so great about Sonic games is when they make you walk.
Yeah, I love going slow in a Sonic game. Here's your freaking dog. He's meant to be fat!
He didn't even need saving.
Pelle, I missed you. Thank you. I couldn't consciously walk over that bridge and that other bridge just to find my freaking dog.
Maybe he's like...
He was sat still!
Maybe he's got bridgephobia.
Bridgephobia.
And he's scared
that's
of
a
bridges.
Killer, that one.
Yeah.
I got A rank because his dog was such a freaking misfit.
Yeah.
Bloody dog. Pelle.
Oh dear.
Oh great, awesome.
Yeah.
Oh dear. Right, we'll do a quick cut whilst we find this other blue guy.
Find him, Josh. Good job.
I got distracted looking at the time on the laptop.
I mean you should leave that bit in there.
Welcome back! Turns out there's no bloody blue guy! So that was a waste of time. Alright, we gotta do these three,
That works great.
Come on, please. There!
I knew that was gonna happen.
Alright, I'll do it your normal running way. There, you happy? Right, so we gotta hit these three bells. I don't know if there's like a timer on it, but we gotta hit these three bells and then we can carry on
nice.
With the story. Don't insult
nice.
My running it'd be, capabilities.
It'd
okay?
be great if the like people were like laughing at Sonic when he fell over and that.
Oh, there we go. I got it. It's okay.
Yeah, that person just glitched around there. That's fine.
Oh, for God's sake. If one of Sonic's hairs touches.
Wait.
What was that?
That was weird.
That was weird, right?
Yeah. No. Yeah. Oh, he's doing it again.
What was that all about?
That's a weird audio cue. That just. Oh.
What the?
It's there.
Oh, wait.
Oh, it's him. Speak to him.
Oh, why'd you stop?
I hope she's okay. She dead.
Beautiful Elise.
She is too young for you, sir.
A beautiful Princess Elise. Princess Elise. Princess Elise.
My wife loved me.
A beautiful Princess Elise. Beautiful, beautiful. Shut up.
All of my love and my dreams. My wife left me.
I got Nate. He plays nice music, though.
She took the dog.
Nice shoes.
What is this game? This is dumb.
Oh dear.
Oh, for God's sake. Just walk. Maybe the dog can... Yeah,
I'm so fast! I'm
wow.
so fast!
Wow, what the... The game keeps breaking.
Right, I've sounded all the bells.
Is that the end of the bell phase? The bell end?
For whom... For whom the bell tolls?
Mm.
Where was it? It was here. Yes! Ooh, oh, Bishop!
Oh. T-shirt!
Oh, let me talk to you. Oh, hey, you rang the bells. Now you can get to the lab from here.
And you also knocked me over, you little shit.
Alright, here we go. The final level of the game.
Cool.
We'll do it act by act. So you do first act, I'll do second act, and then if there's a third act, you'll do it. Here we go! Tails, Knuckles, let's hurry! Yeah, Tails, Knuckles.
Yeah, Tails.
Oh, there we go.
I feel like if I'd stayed on that box, weird shit would have happened.
You found a Doobear.
I did.
Found a silver Doobear. I feel like those boxes are insignificant, Simon, and you should carry on with the level. Or start
like,
the level.
There might be, like, ammo in there, though. Yeah.
Okay.
I guess I gotta do...
Oh, you just wait. Wow, waiting in a Sonic game, eh?
Yeah, well.
Yeah, you ain't waiting for that.
Or I could just do, yeah, that's fine.
There we go. You did good.
I did.
It's been a while since we've done a session, so we will be a little bit rusty, I'm not gonna lie. But, Simon seems to get the hang of it. But don't forget the bounce bracelet takes out big enemies like that in an instant.
Oh yeah, the bounce bracelet.
Yeah.
I forgot about that. Whoa, okay.
Yeah, you did.
I forgot.
Soarin' Sonic. Nice!
No, that's pretty cool.
Yep, yeah, nice.
Yeah,
teabag him.
Teabag him.
You could have done a. You could do a Doober if you jump and then light ring dash.
I can't stop him from sliding.
Oh.
That's fine.
Oh.
I do.
Yeah, it's fine.
Whoa, that was close.
Hi.
Oh shit. Oh, check me out.
Check out these skills.
I'm faster. I'm stronger.
Oh my god.
I've got more skill now for some reason.
Yep. The skill just bouncing between it. Oh!
I can
do
it!
Yeah! You hear Rainbow Ring!
Wow.
It's rare that he does that, but he did it.
I have done the best thing.
We've done it, guys. We've turned Simon into a crazed, amazing machine.
Mysterious balls.
Oh, those are like the balls from Sonic Adventure 2. Remember that game I didn't finish doing a Let's Play of?
Oh, yeah.
I'll do it one day.
Sure you will.
Like 100 subscriber episode. How about that?
Everybody's waiting for it.
Everybody.
We've had so many emails. When you gotta do Sonic.
There is a silver Doober back there, by the way. I saw a silver Doober.
I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Silver Doober.
So many balls.
I'm proud of you, man. You can do that.
I can do stuff.
You kill enemies really well. You don't go up platforms very well, though.
No.
Yeah, teabagging. Oh. Teabagging. There you go, you teabagged him. Put him.
It's weird to lose your... Oh, for goodness sake. It's weird to lose your rings, but not lose all of them in a Sonic game. You know, it's like you get
Do you not
hit.
Lose all of them in this game?
No, you kind of lose, like, a few sometimes.
Oh.
Like, when you get shot
by
guns.
When it's those single bullets.
Oh my god!
I turned away for, like, 2 seconds, and you fall off the map.
Yeah. You stop believing in me. I can do it!
You need to ride that...
Oh no!
You need to ride that blue ball, Simon.
Yeah.
The giant blue ball in front of you. You see that?
Yeah.
Right there. Blue ball.
Oh, this.
Yeah. Go on. Go on.
Oh, God.
There you go. And you need to walk it.
Be careful not to fall.
Oh,
but it will
my
pop
God.
By the lasers. The lasers will pop it.
Oh. I want that.
Uh-oh. I feel like that was a terrible idea. Right, get ready. Go. Oh, God!
No!
Last life, let me do it. Granted, you're probably as good as this bit as I am because this isn't Sonic. This is
Bull. Here comes Clutch Josh. Nice.
Jump cut!
Right,
there
he is. I need to find my dog Pele.
Granted, we can get an S rank.
An S rank. What from this dog?
This game's an S rank.
Hmm.
We always call him this.
S-minus.
S-minus. Here we are, we're back.
Oh, we're back.
If I get on this ball,
Oh, Sonic, calm it down, Nick.
Be careful not to fall.
Be careful not to... Ah! Oh, it's okay.
It's so weird how it controls.
It affects the ball as well.
Oh, that's weird. So is it helping then or not? I suppose it helps because your reaction times. Yeah. Oh, okay. That's fine. I hate the way it controls. It's so weird. And Sonic just looks like he's just giving up with it. Just like, yeah. Oh.
Here it is.
Yeah, okay. I think you got it.
All right.
Yeah, whoa.
No!
Oh, it screwed you.
This okay. Oh. He clutched Josh.
Oh my goodness.
Oh,
Tails is just like, yeah, I'm
what
already
is
here.
This blue bollocks.
I don't know.
What's that doing?
What is Sonic doing?
Here's Tails with his 50 Barrett, the 50 caliber Barrett.
Yeah.
There we go. I don't know what I'm doing.
Just bomb them all.
Oh, this looks like a thing because there's a switch. There we go. See you later. Yeah, I don't want to bother with you. See you, Sonic.
Wow, that's revenge for all those times in Sonic 2 right there.
Oh! Oh no, I did that.
Oh my god!
Maybe another time.
Yeah, like never.
Oh, hello Elfie's in the window! That's kind of an awkward time! There's more going on here! Tails, Elfie.
Make sure you pick up the rings! Which ones?
Yeah. Oh, there's another enemy still there.
Why does he drop ring bombs? Do you think, like, they just couldn't be bothered to animate some other, like, thing for him to shoot, so they were just like, screw it, use the rings again. Sonic's dead.
Just died, yeah.
Sonic's like, I'm so sorry about Sonic 2.
Alfie's clear in the window. Oh, we can't take a break right now, Alfie, give me 2 seconds, you're adding extra pressure here. Pressure not needed in this bloody game. Oh god, this looks great. Let me tell you how great this game looks.
I'm sure your cat can see that you're in the middle of something very important right now.
Oh, the pressure is high. Why is that not open?
Oh, you need to kill the bad guys, I guess.
Seriously, I need to snipe these guys?
Or, unless there's a switch you can turn on. Oh my god. Oh, hi, Sonic.
They're making me panic!
These are weird... weird missiles.
How are you not dead? How are you not dead? How about...
Is it in the middle? Ah, okay.
Oh, shut up, Sonic!
Radical! That was so cool! Oh no!
Oh, the frame rate!
Oh!
Yeah!
Sonic's like, I'll take over. Echo, what are you doing here?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Where am I going? Oh.
I found out. No.
That's clearly not the way. Right. Excuse me. Sorry.
There isn't.
It activates the robots. Tails, Knuckles, be careful. Okay. What?
Well, I don't know what's going on either.
There's so much going on right now, and I'm not prepared for any of this. Oh my!
That's a lot of bullets.
You know what? Instead of it.
Yeah, just use your cheats.
That's way easier.
Oh, but that's where you came from.
Oh no! No, I meant to. Because I'm Sonic now. I meant to go this way.
Oh really?
I don't know.
Grief! I have no idea what's going on.
Am I? What is going on?
It doesn't feel like it. Sonic can't jump that high.
Are you sure?
Oh, good grief. Not this.
Oh, God. We'll find out where we're going. Damn right we will.
Oh, I feel like you're just going back.
I feel like something's happening.
Like, not a lot is happening. Do you feel like the game's just died?
I wasn't sure where else to go. This was the only route with... Sonic games, man!
Oh,
they're so good!
Let me tell you,
Sonic 06, number one.
Oh,
right, okay, so I've done this room.
Mm.
What? Wait, what? What?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I wish I could have stopped in time to see. Alright, I'm stuck in here now. So, what?
That will be slowed down
in
the edit,
god.
I feel.
Oh, but now I can't switch back, so I'm gonna have to go.
You went back around to an area you shouldn't have got to because you used that bullshit gem.
So,
and you were able to see the other Sonic model just hang out.
That's amazing!
That is no good!
That is probably that is the glitchiest thing we've seen yet. Sorry, Alfie, I know you're looking at me behind the window, but I can't let you in yet.
Alfie's like, was that two Sonics? That's nuts!
Wait, so where's real Sonic?
Wait, weren't you supposed to be Sonic in this room?
This is the point!
What's going on?
I think it's officially broken because...
Oh, there's Sonic!
No, that was fake Sonic! That's not real
<He's>
Sonic!
Dead!
Fake. Where the hell am I going to be going?
Wait, is he alive or dead?
Where did he go? Oh, there he is.
Okay,
this is the point I'm making, right? We spawned a Sonic in this room, but he's gone now. I genuinely think we've glitched it have to restart. Oh, wait.
Oh, wait.
What did that do? Oh! Oh, is this right? No? I'm gonna need that. No.
There was a Sonic here. He's gone now.
Oh my god. We have a problem here. I might have to just cut this until we find out what we have to do.
See if you can go back to that switch button and see if there's like two tells there now, I guess. Oh god. This is generation.
Where did that box come from? What? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
We have to restart. I'm gonna kill myself.
What character do I put you as?
Right, I'm Tails.
Right, presumably this is...
Before it went all weird. Yeah. Right, yeah, because all these are here. So if I go over here and do that, they're all dead.
Nice.
They're not all dead. It didn't kill all of them. It killed most of them. Right, I'll snipe this.
Get that 50 cal out. Nice.
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 Oh, jeez, this is so dumb. Right. Yeah, I know. I'm aware of this room, Tails. I'm Sonic.
That faker.
Can confirm, I am now Sonic. Right.
Which one, though?
The true one.
Yeah.
The one you play as. Oh, god.
Oh, fuck, he says.
Right. Okay. I think we're back. I'm not sure where I'm cutting this, but I think we're back. What? Okay, yeah, just lock onto that. That's cool. Oh, my god. This is so bad. Right, I think I meant to kill everyone.
Yeah, and then activate that pillar.
And then kill myself.
And then find your clone.
Oh god, right. Right. I think that's an audio cue for you're done.
That makes way more sense than infinite jumping into the past.
Right, there's a door there. Oh! Yes! Did it.
Yes.
Right, I don't need to do platforming.
Oh god, he's using his thing again.
Why am I going so slow?
I don't know.
I'm going really slow.
You're going back, aren't you?
Yeah. Mm. I wanted to because I was going so slow. Just do this instead, innit? There you go. To the future! Oh. Right, we'll end that monstrosity there.
Jeez.
Catch you guys in the next one. Oh, bye there. Christ, that episode!
Well, we're back with Sonic. Sonic is it?
Out of the tail, we're back with a let's play.